took this boy and turned him around. Yeah, you made a man out of me. Good morning, friends. Welcome back to the channel. It's blowing from the south again, similar to yesterday, so it's not going to be very nice.
I'm tempted just to go out for another paddle.
I had fun yesterday.
So, yeah.
Let's go surfing.
Well, it's ugly and bumpy, but I need to use up a few calories, so let's go. Water certainly hasn't warmed up at all.
I struggle when it's bumpy.
On the plus side,
I've got it to myself. It's not very good. It's not as good as yesterday, but it's probably better than what it's going to be tomorrow. So I think sometimes you just got to grab what's on offer and make the best of it. It's not great, but a bit of exercise, a bit of fresh air. You never know, I might see a dolphin or get on intimate terms with some rocks.
Whoa!
Oh, there's a dolphin.
Woo!
There he is. Camera gun. There they are, there's the dolphin. Right there they were. That was a better takeoff. All the way? I think so. My way then.
Yeah, that was pretty ugly, I gotta admit. But
but I got a couple of waves. Bit of exercise.
That was ugly.
Just a wind-blown mess.
Good afternoon, friends. Yeah, netball courts. And I'm playing. I've just put on some brand new, these bright orange wheels. They are called Powell Peralta Soft Slide Formula. So I'm not quite sure how they're going to work, but we'll give them a whirl. And they're a little bit bigger diameter, so should get a little bit more speed. So let's see what happens. Just as an aside, that is a pebble I just ran over with these wheels, and instead of stopping me dead and leaving a big gouge mark in the bitumen with me laying bleeding on the ground, these wheels ran straight over it and just ejected it out the side. I had to go searching for it to find it. So they pay for themselves pretty much just for that edit. Little bit softer urethane on the that they're made of, and a larger diameter. From, I think it's 4 mil diameter larger. Just managed to run over things that would normally pull you up short. Yeah, you can get away with it. So pretty impressed.